Hello, fifth grade. Language arts class, lesson four. First of all, we're going to review a sentence diagram. We're going to take this sentence and diagram it. And just go through the steps of diagramming a sentence again. Here's a sentence. The eagle flew above the river and searched for fish. So, always, always start by finding the verb and the subject. So look for action or be. The eagle flew above the river and searched. I see that there are two verbs. Eagle flew and searched. It's a compound verb. Who or what flew and searched? Eagle. So there's our subject and verb. We can start diagramming. Division line between the subject and verb. Eagle is the subject. Flew is one part of the verb. Search is the other part. And is the conjunction joining the two? All right, now let's place the rest of the words. What is the? Always an adjective describing eagle or modifying eagle. Above the river and searched for fish. Do you see what the rest of the words are? You recognize above? Above is a preposition. That means that is a prepositional phrase. And for is a preposition too. Here is object. So we have two prepositional phrases. The eagle flew. So where do we diagram those prepositional phrases? Well, this phrase is telling how. No, it's telling where. So it's acting as an adverb. Under flew is where it goes. Above the river, searched for fish, searched how, when, where. Searched how. So this is a prepositional phrase telling how he searched. So it gets diagrammed under search as an adverb. There is no adjective, right? So for fish. Okay, let's move into today's lesson now. And this is an adverb review. Adverb review. Adverbs. What do adverbs modify? Adverbs usually modify verbs, right? That's one reason we call them adverbs. Because they add to verbs. They tell how, when, where, how, when, or where about verbs. Sometimes, though, they tell to what extent. And they modify an adjective when they do that, right? So they don't always add to verbs. Sometimes they add to adjectives, but most of the time it's verbs, so we call them adverbs. Well, let's just go through these four sentences here and find the adverbs, and that'll be our lesson for today. Shane was sick yesterday, so he stayed home. Can you pick out any adverbs? Remember the little song that I taught fourth grade? those adverbs when you use your hardware. So find the verb and then ask how, when, or where. Shane was sick. So was sick how, was sick when, was sick where, and they pop out just like that. Yesterday. So he stayed home. Stayed where, when, how, home. Okay, this one. Wanda has never read Valley of My Heart. Okay, so this is something we should talk about. Remember, never, not, and the contraction of not, which is nt. Those are always adverbs. Always adverbs. And sometimes, a lot of times, when they're used, they separate the main verb from the helping verb. They get between the two verbs. That doesn't seem very nice, but that's what they do. They get between the two verbs. So you should have recognized this as an adverb. Let's see. Yeah, you're supposed to draw an arrow to the word that the adverb modifies in today's lesson, so we'll do that too. Yesterday modifies the main verb, sick. Home modifies this main verb, stay. Never modifies this main verb, read. Okay, now this sentence. Speak quietly in the library. Find the verb. Find the verb. Okay, it looks like it is speak. The subject is understood. You understood you, right? You speak how, when, where, and the adverb pops out just like that. What does it modify? It modifies the main verb. You see how it adds to the verb? Speak. How? Quietly. So it adds to the verb. It tells us how to speak. And the last sentence. The sunset last night was very colorful. The sunset last night was very colorful. What's the verb? What's the verb? Look for action or being. Okay, so I see something that looks like being there, but it might be a helping verb, but it's not, because colorful is actually an adjective. This is a linking verb. This is an adjective describing sunset. So this is all there is of the verb. What's the adverb in this sentence? Was, how, when, where? There's nothing that tells how, when, where. Oh, but there is something that tells to what extent. The sunset last night was colorful. To what extent colorful? Or how colorful? Very colorful. So that is an adverb that modifies an adjective. So we draw the arrow from that to adjective that it modifies. Okay, this is just a review for you, because you've moved with this quite a bit this year. So hopefully it will go good for you. I see that in part B, they use my name. It's even spelled the same. And it sounds like something I do. Trip on a loose floorboard and fall. Okay, part J of today's lesson says to read part of the book you chose for a book report. So have you been, how's that coming along? Have you been reading your book? You are supposed to have your book read by lesson 6. and Six will come on Tuesday, Lord willing. So you got the weekend and you have Monday yet to finish your book. So keep at it, and then we'll discuss more about Book Report later. All right, that is all for today, and I will see you back at the reading quiz video.